beneath a disco discount store, with pictures of Randy Newman scattered all across the floor. I said, this place looks so articulate.